Okay, so we're gonna continue on. Hopefully, there's no more fucking blocked scenes. I suppose they're taking a selfie with my car. Yeah, hopefully there's no more blocked scenes, because I actually want to be able to record the game, record the best bits, not just be fucked over. So let's get over here. I don't know exactly where we're going. Maybe clock tower? Yeah, clock tower. Which looks overrun. Why is everyone here now? That was really awkward timing. Well, actually landed between two of them. Right, take him down. He's gonna be a problem for us. That dude's got a big minigun.
Give in to fear as your commander did, and I will find you. Hold him off, and you will be rewarded.
Drop down.
You are privileged men. The brain's fear mechanisms evolved in response.
Let's get up there.
To beat, hunting us in the dark.
That's not where I wanted to go.
There can be few ordeals quite so evocative of our ancestral fears as this.
He's headed around for cover us. Come on, buddy, wake up.
Wait, grab onto that.
It started. He's picking us off. We knew he was here.
Someone up there. Oh, that was sick.
By now, you will be in a state of heightened alertness. Man, if your brain helping to surge in hormones, store of epinephrine,
nice.
Cortisol, adrenaline.
That bit. He sees me. Right, if we don't have our fear right now, and they're all grouped together, that's a problem. We can take him down. Nice, now we've got our fear. No, I'm not.
Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Have you felt that? The cold chill of fear.
You went this way!
Oh shit, I don't think they actually knew where I was there. Oh my god, frame rate. Okay, I need to get into a routine. There we go. No, then. Go. We're too weak.
Look at them.
Okay, there's just two left.
Quake in terror, the creature strikes from the dark. This is how you light your prey. We both use fear, dark night, but only one of us understands it.
That's it. Screw it. I'm making a run for it. You can't. He's.
You ain't going anywhere.
Fear is not a cudgel, Batman.
Destroy this, then we'll take him down.
Nor a shield. Fear is a scalpel, slicing cleanly through your victim's pathetic pretensions to civility and exposing the
perfect
within. Do you take pride in what you have reduced them to? The mewling babes your assaults exposed. I will do that to you, Dark Knight.
Now, I just need to get in this vent, then, I think.
The Batman before the night is through.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Okay, so we'll head up there and we'll do that then. Yeah, it is in there. Okay, so now. How the hell did I get out of this? Ah! There we go. Now just need to head up to the top floor, I think. Yep, right over there. Just need to move my computer over a bit.
Oracle,
there we go.
The clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Oh. Okay, so now we've got all side missions unlocked. But we're going to get the story finished. We've got 90% of this done.
Alfred, I'm heading back to
I want to finish it all.
Oracle may have a lead on where
so, one or two more videos maybe? Maybe after this one? I don't know. Three at the most, anyway. We're so close to finishing. And I will also do all the side missions, like finding the firefighters, taking down that weird creature thingy, taking down Penguin and his weapon caches, like, I'll be doing all that. I'm not going to leave anything undone in this series, and I also will still be going back to GTA to finish some stuff off in that also.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You're damn right. No, so I will be doing a lot more streams as well. I've started streaming The Sims. I'm going to create a new Minecraft world. I'm going to stream that 7 days to die. I'm also going to stream that. It's going to be awesome. It is gonna be awesome. I would stream Fortnite as well, but fuck that game. Fuck the mechs. Like, it's not worth my time.
Great, you're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought.
No, she's not invisible this time.
What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Missing person. Right, we need to go stop this assault before things end up way worse. I also need to get all that filled. I need to get all the villains, get everyone locked up.
Keep your guns trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD.
We'll show them what it means to be Batman. Where's my...
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
Where are you running to?
I need to stop the militia from breaking into the lockup.
Right, can you like...
I need to stop the militia from breaking into the lockup.
Must still be someone hiding. Stay down. Come on then, bud.
Cash, open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Hopefully they can repair that with no problem.
These bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They
turned. Shut up, Joker, now's not the time.
All those times you took the law into your own hands. And now you're gonna get them all killed.
Fuck no, I'm not. I'm gonna be the one that saves all their asses.
It's your choice, Bats.
Oh.
If only
oh shit. Oh my god. They've got a fucking army here, man. Right, come on, I mean, I'm done watching now, I'm ready to actually take these guys down.
GCPD, the home of Gotham's brave men and women.
Where's the generator? Okay. Ow! No, 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 no! Fucking stop, man! Oh my god. Oh I don't have the health for this.
I should power up the generator to get the
shit
out of GCPD.
Fuck you. I'm dead, man. It's the fucking shield guy, man. I can never do anything about them while there's too many. Oh my god. It just doesn't help that I had to actually jump down and get shredded instantly. My health was fucked. Okay, thank god. Look the right way at least, will you? Oh my god, man. Right, we're getting there this time. Come here, pussy. You and your fucking shield. Ah. I hate these guys.
I can power up the backup.
Second time lucky.
Doors open.
That's not what I need. I need that.
Backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and
what is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good.
Oh, yes. Let's teach these guys a fucking lesson.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fine.
Wait. 2 skill points, we are gonna... Yeah. Might be useful for dodging.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
Batman spotted in the cauldron.
Target selected. Beginning hack now. Batman, I've overcharged the tank's energy cell. It'll trigger an EMP.
Nice. Nice!
Just fire the shot. We're holding them off, Batman.
Fuck you.
You cannot stay in their hope any longer, Batman.
They Dude, you're getting fucked up. Oh shit.
Okay, next hack started.
Dragon offline.
Tank's ready to blow, Batman.
Batman's taken out a drone.
Nice.
You cannot.
We'll get 17
Batman.
Left. He's fucked up. It's already over.
Reduce that elephant to dust. Ow. This battle is ours.
Drone's been hit. Status critical. Awaiting orders.
It's time. Send them in.
Yes, sir. Drone down.
You played your part. Now Batman will play his.
All drones destroyed. We did it. No, wait. Scarecrow's dropped infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock. I can hold them off, but not for long.
Oh, shit.
Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
Damn right, I'm coming. Hey, hello, fellas. Oh, we just got rid of the shield guy there. Oh shit. I need to take down that medic. No, you're fucking not. You fuck off. What about the fence? Fuck off! I hate their shield men! Oh man, I'm fucking sick of this mission. Oh, look at that, I couldn't even get to use my fear. Get the fuck off me, you little pussy. So now there's just one shield guy left, which... Nope, there's two. He picked one up. That's fun. Yeah, sure. Go for him, because that's... No, stop! Dude, fuck off.
Batman, the fence.
What fence? Oh, that was a shield guy. Come here, you little bitch. Shield guy, come here! I hope that fucking kills you, you little pussy bitch. That is actually so annoying. Shields. More shields. More electricity. I'm fucking dead again, man. Let's try this again. Move, you slime bag! Fence.
Knock him down. I say when you're finished. Now.
Thank fucking God for that. Nah, fuck you. Sorry for the raging, but this was absolute fucking annoying. And thankfully, that is it done.
Batman, there's a lot of people in here looking to thank you, the both of you. And I'm one of them. You look bad for a minute there.
Thanks, Aaron, but you don't need to. Oh, God.
What now?
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
Oh, shit. So that is a problem. We need to go deal with that. Okay. I was just kind of listening to what they were talking about there.
Open.
Surprised that even worked for us. Now let me just see. 94% complete. We should be finishing this tonight at least. We are so close, man. But even though we'll be finished, we won't be done. There's still a lot more that I want to complete.
Tim.
Uh-oh.
So, there goes another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pop him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste.
That is very wasteful.
Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo?
Shush. Let it talk to Mrs. Quinn.
There, there. Try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn?
Fuck it.
Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The Commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
No. No. What's that? Nothing. I guess we're going then.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token tonsil.
Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun?
No, I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
Were we really about to reveal herself?
You left him in his cell.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
Oh.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Shut up. I'm pretty...
Alfred,
pretty sure we're in the
I
end game.
Myself into Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
We've got a tough choice to make. Okay, so now we're in the end game. Now, I actually don't even know if this is in the same video or if this is going to be a whole other one completely. But all I know is we're in the end game. 95% done. We're going to meet Scarecrow. We've got a choice. Things are not going to end well. So if we go over there, we might... wouldn't it remove a mask to save both Tim and Gordon? And if not, then they both die. Batman being Batman, he's obviously going to fucking remove the mask. Unless he manages to find another way, I don't know. I don't know how this is going to play out.
It's over. The whole world knows.
The entire end was a blocked scene.
Gotham
again.
Still needs Batman for one last night.
I'm honestly so annoyed then.
Prepare the nightfall protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
The blocked scenes have ruined this entire series for me. Literally. The big reveal. And then the ending. I'm actually so pissed. But you know, we will finish off all the other missions. We've still got a lot to do. Yeah, we've got a whole lot to do. So we've still got more to do. That'll make up for... well, no, it won't really make up for not asking me what we record the ending. Which is so fucking stupid. So, what do we start on next?